Thank you. Thank you. try to keep you entertained here for the next hour and a half or so with some guests to go with it. I think we have an intermission scheduled, is that right? Boy, this brings back a lot of memories. Still, we're fixing to do here. It was 50 years ago this year that I first played this instrument that I'm holding in my hand. Its former owner was a gentleman named Clarence White. This one of the earlier tunes that Clarence had played lead, what we now call lead guitar. concept is rather complicated. Please excuse me, I have a pontificate as I vent. Anyway, this album ended up being called Manzanita. Here's a tune from it called The Blue Railroad Train. Interesting story here. We were competing for Guitar Player of the Year award for the IBMA Music Awards for the last 2 years, maybe this year too. The year before last, he won IBMA Guitar Player of the Year award because he plays all of the bluegrass instruments with equal proficiency. He really does. The man when he picks up. So anyway, he won the year before last. And then again, last year, make it work. Also competing. Guitar Player of the Year award. And here comes Josh, and he wins it again. I said, well, Josh, it's all right. The first time, I said, let me remind you, after this year, I said, I do carry a North Carolina concealed weapon permit. Amazing musician and amazing person too, from way out in Murray, Kentucky. Let me introduce to you the vocal and mandolin talents of Josh Williams.
Thank you.
substantially more attractive, I think. I'm not an ignorant.
Got that right.
Was that polite to say that? Yeah, from Oakland, California. I think it's year number 12. We've been playing together, is it? Yeah, year number 12. We started out also playing with Peter Rowe and Tony Rice Quartet. Bren has been a regular member of the unit since its re-inception quite a few years ago. And we've also traveled many a mile and had a lot of good times, a lot of laughs, and played good music together. You've already heard how good this woman can play this instrument.
Yes, sir. Great music.
And she's serious about it, too. A great person with a great heart and a great soul. And an amazing musician. From Oakland, California, is Bren Davies. Shady Grove. Thank you. Let's trash this place. Another tune here for the Manzanita album. It was written by Norman Blake. This is called Ginseng Sullivan.
Cool things with this feller, but you know, very rarely does anybody ever say who he is and all that good stuff. Everybody already knows who he is. It's probably why it's never said. But the part that he doesn't ever tell you all about the whole IBMA award thing is the fact that if it hadn't been for this man, I would never have even wanted to pick up a guitar or any other instrument. He's the biggest influence I've ever had in music. And it is every time that we do this, it is truly an honor and a privilege to get to share the stage with this gentleman, now making his home right here in the state of North Carolina, Mr. Tony Rice.
Josh has decided that he wants to do a tune that I recorded that was written for me by Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Oh, right. Yes.
It was about one of the most misunderstood actors of our time, the great actor John Wilkes Booth.
Booth was a southern man, the son of an actor in Maryland. About the fortune on a gaslit stage, a man would die at a tender age. Washington to Baltimore, he played the bills and he slept with whores. And he burned inside with a hatred deep, or the man who caused the South to weep. Young Abe Lincoln wasn't young no more. Tired old man when he won the war. And greeted that night of his death by the hands of a bitter world and a faceless man. And he saw his body in a ghastly green, draped in black while his widow screamed. $2 silver on his eyelids laid. Abraham Lincoln has died today. And they said there were 5, and they said there were 10. Some said there was never more than just one man. Oops, I've seen Mr. Lincoln dead. In the name of God and Dixie. In the name of God and Dixie, man. Dawn with a fickle sun, and Booth declared the day come. And the words were passed, and the guns were brought down to Mary Surratt's boarding house. Sealed in the note, Booth named his 4, but the gallows swing with many more. And he said there were 5, and he said there were 10. Some said there was never more than just one man. Good smile, see Mr. Lincoln dead. In the name of God and Dixie. In the name of God and Dixie land. John Wilkes Booth went to his grave with a bullet in his neck and a broken leg. A patriot to this fantasy of redemption, grace, and bravery. And those who were hanged and those who spent their life behind a jailer's fence. Only Booth could have proved them free of the tangled love and conspiracy. For they said there were 5 and they said there were 10. Some said there was never more than just one man. Who's fine seen Mr. Lincoln dead? In the name of God and Dixie. In the name of God and Dixie land. In the name of God and Dixie. In the name of God and Dixie land.
Thank you.
y'all. Now I'm fixing to do one y'all don't know. Oh, excuse me if I take a few seconds to tune. I rarely do that. But the way I figure it, that's more notes for your musical power. Santa Maria. And I listened to this tune, listened to a North Carolinian, one of the greatest musicians that ever lived. He's from his state. His name is John Coltrane. Heard Coltrane and the Classic Quartet play a version of a tune, Mongo Santa Maria, he'd written called Afro Blue. I started to get ideas in my head here and stuff, and so not that I actually plagiarized from the Coltrane arrangement, but nonetheless, the tune I'm about to play here was very much inspired by the tune Afro Blue, and the tune ended up being called Manzanita. Thank you. Story. The name of the biography is Still Inside, and God only knows when it'll end up at Borders and Barnes and Noble, if it's not already there, maybe. I don't keep up with such things, but anyway, the biography is out, so if you're interested, you can find it on a computer or on a cell phone or something. Again, many thanks for coming out and being a part of this, because tell you what, is the reason we do it is you. Because we don't do it for ourselves.
Too.
song like that.
Thank you.